Dollar. We never even dated, and we never will. Now leave me alone.
Just you wait, you'll want to live. Hey, baby.
Oh, for God's sake. What do you want, Dollar?
Hey, chill, baby. I just want to give you this pie I made.
That's a pie from the diner cart.
Yeah, so, still, I got it just for you.
Look, Dollar, first of all, I don't need stuff like that. So can you just leave me alone?
Oh, come on, not even one piece? Well, I can still get mad right now.
That smells. I know that smell from anywhere. Apples! Well, let's just start. So, first of all, the Chester's notebooks are fictional. Comic books, makeup kit, envelope, white paper tie, pen, bucket, birthday kit, ribbon kit, $10 for best case, and
what? I got a boat? I need to look at it.
Well, don't worry. You have extended this down one book. Now it's down to Toffee, Kyle, and Dolly.
What? How can that be? I did nothing wrong.
You are annoying as hell with a fishing rod.
Nothing wrong! You call pushing duct tape off a cliff. Nothing wrong!
I just wanted to show you this duck.
Shut up.
Okay, that's enough drama for now. TV, show the boat!
No, I refuse!
Just follow me. I don't thank God. Well, 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 Dollar, are you ready to say goodbye?
No, I need to stay so I can...
Hey, shut up and get on the train.
Make me! Wait, why is it so
crazy? Oh yeah, that's because of the freezer car, so... Bye-bye!